What's going on, everyone? A Ray of Sunshine here with another video. So today we will be reacting to, or I will be reacting to, Tabber. I'm guessing he has a new song out. It's called Want You. I've pretty much been a fan of Tabber ever since, I don't know if I was late checking it out, but ever since 3 a.m. Freestyle with Dean and, oh my gosh, dang, what's the other person's name? His name starts with an S, I think. Someone let me know in the comments. And then show me the money. He was good on Show Me the Money. So we are about to check this out and see what's going on up in here. Okay, let's go. Let's turn it up just a little bit. Okay, I like the cinema photography already. Cinema photography. This kind of looks like a retro vibe. Yo, I'm ready for his voice. Because his voice, he has that different type of voice. Like, he can change it. Like, he can change his pitch. Oh, he went from being in a bed to a public restroom. Okay. You're on a train now. Okay. Okay. Get off. This kind of looks like he's in a dream. So I'm guessing he's probably near the end of this video. He's gonna wake up because it was a dream. That's just my thought. Ooh, the boys.
Yeah, I want you.
Yeah, I want you. Want you. Want you. Want you. Want you.
Want you. Want you. Want you. Want you. Want you. Want
you. Want you.
Want you. Want you. Want you. Want you.
Oh, I wanted to see. Wait, hold on. Oh shoot, it's almost over. But the subtitles. Let me see.
I want you.
Oh, that was a toy train? Okay, well, I guess I was wrong because I thought he was wrong. Okay. Oh, is this an X? Maybe not, but I don't know. It seems like this is actually like an X that he, that it's a girl that he actually dated. I'm not really sure though. But you know, it's a music video, so that's what he's probably portraying. Okay, that was kind of short. I thought it'd be a little longer than that. I guess that's it. Alright, well, that was cool. That was almost 4 minutes, but it felt like 30 seconds, okay? Well, guys, let me know what I should react to next. I'm not really sure. I'm still trying to figure out what I could react to. I'm a bit overwhelmed with, I don't know, it's just so much music out there. But let me know if there's anything cool I should check out, some interesting, just pretty much anything. Just let me know in the comments, okay? Until next time.